BBC Sport readers overwhelmingly predicted Lewis Hamilton would be the best driver in 2017. Prior to the start of the season, we asked you to predict which three drivers would be up there battling for the title, and 72% of you backed the Briton to come out on top. Anticipating Sebastian Vettel would be Hamilton's main rival in qualifying and on race day, 15% of users of BBC Sports Selector thought the German could win his fifth world championship. And a Kimi Räikkönen renaissance was anticipated by a sizable number, as 4.4% of you felt the Finn would be the best in class. In the end, you were not far off, as Hamilton won the title ahead of Vettel, but it seems Valtteri Bottas' first season at Mercedes caught you by surprise. The Finn proved an able teammate for Hamilton, taking three wins on his way to finishing third in the Drivers' Championship. However, he was not tipped by BBC Sport readers to be the third best driver this season, or the fourth, or even the fifth. Instead, he was sixth, with just 1.43%. Daniel Ricciardo, 2.42%, and Max Verstappen, 2.77%, were back to perform better than Bottas. BBC Sport's chief F1 writer Andrew Benson was also expecting the Red Bull drivers to put up a stronger fight than they did. This is the question no one wants to be the answer to, but sadly, it has to be someone. Marcus Ericsson was selected more than any other driver to be propping up the standings on the most occasions. He was first pick in 30% of BBC Sport readers' worst drivers of the season. It was a fair prediction, as the Swede, in a struggling Sauber, failed to score any points this year, with his best results being 11th place finishes in Spain and Azerbaijan. Ericsson's Sauber teammate Pascal Wehrlein was the second most picked, 18%, while Stoffel Vandoorne was third, 15%. In the end, Vandoorne arguably surpassed expectations, particularly in the second half of the season. Three top 10 finishes meant he ended the year on 13 points, just four fewer than his McLaren teammate and two-time world champion Fernando Alonso. Nope. Mercedes topped this one. They have been the dominant team since 2014, and BBC Sport readers backed them to keep it up through 2017 with 69%. Still, plenty of people expected Ferrari to put up a strong challenge, with 25% of BBC Sport Selector users suggesting they could be fastest. Red Bull, 3%, were the best of the rest. After the season they had in 2016, it may have been tempting for some BBC Sport readers to suggest McLaren were in for a tough time, but they were not the most selected in this instance, 22%. Instead, that ignominy went to Sauber, 46%. With Haas the third most selected team to be the slowest this year on 19%.